औज़ु बिल्लाहि मिनश शैतानिर रजीम, बिस्मिल्लाहिर रहमानिर रहीम। वेलकम बैक इन द केमिस्ट्री लेक्चर ऑफ 12th साइंस। नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, यू विल सी वन मोर पेपर, मॉडल पेपर। दिस इज द फोर्थ पेपर विच वी आर सीइंग ऑफ द केमिस्ट्री विद द सॉल्यूशन वी विल सी। लेट्स गो अहेड। एज वी नो वेरी वेल दैट देर आर इन ऑल 10 MCQs एंड 8 वन सेंटेंस आंसर। द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ द MCQs इज इन द फ्रिंकल डिफेक्ट व्हाट हैपेंड। देर आर फोर ऑप्शंस गिवन ओवर हियर। एज इलेक्ट्रिकल न्यूट्रलिटी ऑफ द सब्सटेंस इज चेंज, डेंसिटी ऑफ अ सब्सटेंस इज चेंज, बोथ कैटायन एंड एनायन आर मिसिंग और इलेक्ट्रिकल न्यूट्रलिटी इज प्रिजर्व। इन दिस फ्रिंकल डिफेक्ट, एज यू नो वेरी वेल दिस, यू हैव स्टडीड फ्रॉम द सॉलिड स्टेट चैप्टर। इन दिस डिफेक्ट ओवरऑल इलेक्ट्रिकल न्यूट्रलिटी इज प्रिजर्व, यू हैव टू रिमेंबर। Next, from the solution chapter, the solution is prepared by dissolving 0.822 gram of it in 300 meter dm cube of the water. Which has osmotic pressure 149 millimeter hg at 298 kelvin. The molar mass of a substance is dash. As this topic belongs to the solution chapter, that is osmotic pressure. From this topic, some part is from the non-evolution part. But as we have studied, the osmotic pressure here is related from the ideal gas equation PV equal to nRT. The osmotic pressure is given by the formula, by the symbol pi. So pi V is equal to nRT. And the number of moles, instead of number of moles, as you know very well, what is the number of mole? The formula for number of mole is weight upon molecular weight. So the weight has been given over here as 0.822. So we can substitute it in the formula pi V is equal to nRT. In place of N, we will write W upon M, that is weight upon molar mass. And we have to find the molar mass. So we can substitute and we can see ahead how it is substituted. So whatever answer we will get, that will be the molar mass of a solute. Moving ahead to the third one, degree of dissociation of 0.1 molar weak acid, that is from ionic equilibria solution, is 0.001. The ionization constant of weak acid will be ionization constant, that is K, will be dash. Ionization constant, that is Ka, we know very well the formula for K is alpha square C. Alpha is degree of dissociation. The degree of dissociation is given 0.001 and the concentration is C. Alpha square C, the formula is alpha square C, concentration 0.1 molar. So when you substitute, you will be getting the answer as 10 raised to minus 7. Solution part also we can see ahead. Chlorine cannot be displaced by fluorine from NaF, iodine from Na(I), bromine from NaBr, iodine from Na(I). The answer is fluorine from NaF. Fluorine from NaF. The chlorine cannot be displaced fluorine from NaF because fluorine is the more reactive than the chlorine. The rate law for the reaction, A moles of A plus B moles of B gives you product, is the rate is equal to concentration of A and B. The rate of the reaction doubles when the rate of the reaction is doubled. When concentration of A and B both are double. Why? Because it depends upon both A and B. Answer will be option number A. A and B double, then the rate of the reaction will be doubled. Which of the following does not contain fluorine? That is chilled saltpeter. Does not contain fluorine. Other all are the fluorines ore. The ore part is related from the chapter, that is electrochemistry. So maybe some question will be arising in our board exam also, which is from non-evaluation part. So at least you have to write the question number so that the marks will be getting credited to you. Next, seventh one. Which of the following is not a ligand? As you know very well, this chapter I have taught you. Ligand, what cannot be act as a ligand? NO plus Br minus BF3. This all can be act as a ligand. PH3 will be can't act as a ligand. Phosphine, PH3 is a phosphine. Moving ahead. Fifth pre-8 transition element resemble in the chemical property with the fourth pre-8 transition element due to dash. Due to the DD transition or FD transition or lanthanide contraction or actinide contraction. As you know very well, this is because of the lanthanide contraction. The size reduces and it assembles the same property as it is in the inside the D block element. That is why F block elements are inside the D block element. The iodoalkane can be prepared from the corresponding chloro and bromo alkane by heating with NaI in acetone or methanol. This reaction is called dash. Iodoalkane can be prepared from the corresponding chlorobromoalkane with NaI in acetone. What is this reaction called as from halogen derivative? It will be which reaction? Salt reaction, Finkelstein reaction, Eddard reaction, or B. Mouth Simonin Ninin reaction? It is nothing but the Finkelstein reaction where the iodine is formed. When fluoroalkane is obtained, at that time salt reaction is done. It is said to be a salt reaction when fluoroalkane is obtained. When iodoalkane is obtained, it is Finkelstein reaction. This method is from halogen exchange method of the halogen derivative. Preparation of alkyl halide. The last method of preparation of alkyl halide. Now, Dacron is nothing but the name of the which polymer? Nylon 6, Orlon, Novolac or Terylene? Of course, the name is Terylene. Moving ahead to the one mark question. Answer the following question. Very simple question it is. You know very well. The gas phase reaction between NO and Br2 is represented by the equation and we have to find express the overall rate of the reaction in terms of the consumption or the formation from the chemical kinetics. You know very well how to write the rate of the reaction they have asked. So you have to write the differential rate law, that is D as minus D concentration of NO by DT or Br2 by DT or NO to Br. So that is the rate of the reaction you can express. And the coefficient, the differential rate law, you can write this as a 1 upon 2 as a coefficient for the differential rate law. In the product also you can write 1 upon 2. But over here, it will be in, the reactant is indicating by the minus sign for the Br also, and here for the product it will be represented by the plus sign. Write the electrode reaction during the electrolysis of molten KCl. Molten KCl you know very well from the electrochemistry. We have already seen in the lecture, but we will see ahead also in the solution part. Structure of the pyrosulfuric acid from the P block element, that is the element group of elements 16, 17, 18. Why the salt of Ti4 plus are coloredless? Because no unpaired electron, a basic reason. All the electron has been lost, 4 plus means 4 electron loss. This is from the DNF block element. Name the Lewis acid and the base in the complex. So it's acid and the base in the complex. As you know very well, the central metal atom is always act as a Lewis acid, remember carefully. And the ligands are electron donor. So Pt is Lewis acid and ammonia is the ligand. So it will be donating electron. Each ligand donates a pair of electron. It's a Lewis base and Lewis acid. Lewis base is electron rich species. Lewis acid is an electron poor species. So Pt is a Lewis acid and ammonia is a Lewis base. Write the reaction involved in the preparation of Teflon, tetrafluoroethylene from polymer chapter, IUPAC name. Now what is salt bridge, you know very well, that connect to half cell of in the electrochemistry. We will see the solution part. Here also we have the question. Soon just we will see the question over here, then we will move ahead to the solution part. Question number 3 from the elevation boiling point. Anti-depression freezing point, that is from solution chapter. While considering the boiling point, I have elevation, a freezing point, depression and solution concentration in the molality and not in the molarity. It is in molality. Why? Labeling the conjugate acid base pair from the ionic equilibrium. Write a mathematical expression for the first law of thermodynamic, that is thermodynamic chapter, isobaric and isobaric. Adiabatic and isobaric process. First law of thermodynamic. Adiabatic process, heat Q is equal to Q not equal to 0. In adiabatic process, Q not equal to 0. Remember carefully. Isolated system, that is thermos flask. And in isobaric process, change in pressure is constant. That is volume is not equal to 0. The reaction takes place in one atmospheric condition, that is isobaric process. Cell reaction, calculate the EMF of the cell, very simple from the electrochemistry. We'll see the oxidation reduction involved in the nickel cadmium storage cell from the electrochemistry again. What is the complex reaction, explain suitable example, chemical kinetic. Write the two reactions showing the reducing nature of SO2, 16 and 17 and 18 group element. Why is the manganese more stable in the plus 2 and plus than the plus 3 oxidation state, DNF block element. Next, coordination compound, geometrical isomer. Identify Cu2 plus and Ni2 plus ion by simple test forming complex compound. Again from the coordination compound. From the polymer chapter, draw the structure of Buna S. Write a note on Cannizzaro reaction from aldehyde, ketone and carboxylic acid. This is one of the reaction of the aldehyde or ketone, we can say, which do not contain alpha hydrogen atom. Cannizzaro reaction, remember carefully, which do not contain alpha hydrogen atom. If the aldehyde or ketone containing alpha hydrogen atom, it will undergo aldol condensation reaction. Next, unit cell, here section C, you know very well, the section C is of 3 marks each, total 24 marks, 8 threes are 24. What is the unit cell? 1 mark question. Calculate the packing efficiency of the metal in simple cube, 2 marks. From the solid state, what is solubility? And the state that explained Henry law, solubility directly proportional to the pressure. Give a simple chemical test for distinguishing ethanol and ethyl bromide. Explain why phenol is more acidic than the ethyl alcohol. And ethyl alcohol, litmus test is also negative for the ethyl alcohol. Of course, it is not acidic in nature, more acidic than the phenol. Phenol is more acidic. Litmus test, if you do for phenol, it will show the litmus test also. Mechanism of alkaline hydrolysis of methyl bromide, that is SN2. On the basis of valence bond theory, nature of this complex we have to see. Boiling point of the water is this, the solution boiling point, the numerical from the solution chapter. How much sucrose must be added to the 500 gram of water so that the boiling point should be raised? What is void space in the crystal? That is interstitial space. Calculate packing efficiency of BCC. As from the solid state we have simple cube and BCC. FCC, face center cube, we don't have to solve. Relationship between degree of dissociation alpha and K. That is K square equal to alpha square C. We have to prove for the weak electrolyte. Very important derivation for the maximum work done from the thermodynamic, chemical thermodynamic. Next, predict Ag plus can be oxidized to Pb2 plus or not. We have to see the condition that E cathode minus anode. Electrochemistry. Explain the trend of the ionization enthalpy from 16, 17 and 18 group element. Very important again from question number 25. Explain most of the transition metal element are remarkably colored because of the presence of the unpaired electron or d electron, we can say. The electronic configuration of the samarium is 62. Write the electronic configuration we have to write. Atomic number 62. Next. Last question, that is question number section D. Carry 4 marks each and 12 marks. 4 threes are 12. What are the type of defect present in KCl? Consider the chemical reaction. What is the heat of the reaction if the equation is multiplied by 3? Let's see. Calculate the work done in the oxidation state. 1 mole of SO2 at 50. Now you can understand that this question number 27 is asked from the three different chapter. The first question from solid state, second from chemical thermodynamics, and the third one, that is calculate the work done, again thermodynamics. So two different chapter, they can ask from even three different chapter also. Next, vented also from the two different chapter, that is first one from the 16-17 element group chapter. Chlorine react with ammonia. Next, pseudo first order reaction, that is when the reaction behave as a higher order and it was found to be first order reaction, is said to be a pseudo first order reaction. We have to explain the two example. We have two example given in our textbook. One example is hydrolysis of methyl acetate, and in the what I can say is the dark pink one, in the pink one also it has been given the hydrolysis of sucrose, shaded portion. Any example you can write. Next, 29, electronic configuration of 4DC, explain the halo form reaction from aldehyde ketone carboxylic acid. Give the evidence of the presence of the formyl group, that is aldehyde group, CHO group in the glucose. One of the reaction of glucose they have asked us, that is hydrogen cyanide reaction also you can show. Disaccharide sucrose give negative test for Tollan reaction because no carbonyl free group. C1 and C2 carbon is packed in the sucrose. Why the disaccharide maltose give positive test? Because of the presence of the free aldehyde group. And structure formula for 1-ethoxy-3-ethyl cyclohexane. Give the equation of the reaction of the preparation of phenol from isopropyl benzene, that is from cumene. Write any two uses of nano material. Moving ahead with the solution part. Here first the numerical, you can see the formula that I said, that pi V is equal to nRT, and in place of n, weight upon molecular mass, number of moles equal to weight upon molar mass, W upon n. And hence the value we can substitute and you can solve. The answer 342 gram per mole. And equilibrium alpha square C concentration you can see very well. Here all answer we have already seen. You can just have a look or you can prepare for yourself. Moving ahead. Terylene for the dacron. Rate of the reaction. Even the rate of the reaction here 1 upon 2. I have said that 1 upon 2 here. We can write 1 upon 2 because 2 moles has been given. In the product also we can write 1 upon 2. Here, differential rate form. That is the rate of the consumption. Rate of the consumption for bromine and rate of formation for the NO, Br. So in the rate of the reaction, if suppose without the coefficient also we write, it will do. Now, the electronic configuration, as I told you, that the electrode reaction in the molten NaCl, reaction. In the electrochemistry already we have seen, but as of now you can see the respective reaction at cathode anode. Now molten NaCl we have seen, they have asked KCl. In place of potash sodium we have to write the potassium, that is K plus. All the reaction will be same. Reaction will be same. You can just have a look. Now going ahead to the structure of pyrosulfuric acid. Pyrosulfuric acid. So you have to memorize the structure pyrosulfuric acid. Next, here, reason for the colorless. I told you that empty d orbital, that is why. So moving ahead, again Lewis acid, Lewis base, Teflon, CF2 double bond CF2, homolytic fission will be taking place. N times you have to introduce, that is Teflon. Nomenclature you know very well. IUPAC name, 1-chloro-4-ethyl chlorohexane. Very simple it is. Salt bridge. What is salt bridge? It is inverted U-shaped glass tube containing saturated KCl solution, that is strong salt of strong acid and strong base. And agar gel is also added so that solution should not come outside. Section B. This question try to understand why we are writing molality in place of molality. Molality is the weight of a solute per kg of a solvent, while molarity is the number of moles per dmq of solute. So molality is unaffected by the temperature and molarity is affected by the temperature. That is why the concentration is considered to be as a molality, not the molarity. Now, as you know very well, the conjugate acid CO2 is carbonic acid CHO 3 2 minus. Conjugate base of water is OH minus, because OH is acid. Conjugate base of water H2O is acid and OH minus is base. So, conjugate base of water. Now, according to the definition, H2O is acid, acid proton donor. As H plus is donated from H2O, that means H2O is acid. So, the remaining is OH minus. Now, OH minus will be accepting the electron, accepting the proton H plus. That is why it is conjugate base of water. In the same way, the carbonate. Conjugate base of acid of the carbonate is, that means carbonate is base and this bicarbonate is acid. Remember carefully, always conjugate acid or conjugate base is weak in nature. Write the mathematical expression for the first law of thermodynamics. Delta U is equal to Q plus W. As I told you, adiabatic Q equal to 0. So Q is equal to 0 for adiabatic condition. Heat will be the work done will be internal energy is equal to work done for an adiabatic process. As isothermal process into which is not isolated, and adiabatic process is isolated. That is example thermos plus. So heat will be not getting exchange. So heat will be equal to zero, means no heat will be inputting in the solution. Isobaric process. Heat will be zero. Remember carefully for adiabatic process. Isothermal process is opposite of adiabatic process. In isothermal process, heat is getting exchanged. So दैट इज वाइन आइसोथर्मल हीट इज इक्वल नॉट इक्वल टू जीरो इन आइडियाबेटिक हीट इज इक्वल टू जीरो बिकॉज इट इज आइसोलेटेड आइडियाबेटिक इज आइसोलेटेड नाउ आइसोबैरिक प्रोसेस यू हैव टू राइट द फॉर्मुला फॉर वर्क डन पी एक्सटर्नल डेल्टा वी डब्ल्यू इज इक्वल टू पी एक्सटर्नल डेल्टा वी सो फॉर विच प्रेशर इज कॉन्स्टेंट सो दैट इज वाइट इंटरनल एनर्जी इज इक्वल टू क्यू ऑट क्यू दैट इज हीट एट कॉन्स्टेंट प्रेशर हीट एट कॉन्स्टेंट प्रेशर एंड वॉल्यूम इज नॉट इक्वल टू जीरो प्रेशर कैन नॉट बी रिटर्न एज जीरो बिकॉज द रिएक्शन टेक्स प्लेस एट वन एटमोस्फियर सो यू कैनॉट राइट जीरो ओवर हियर इन दी प्रेशर वॉल्यूम प्लेस सेल रिप्रेजेंटेशन हियर राइट द सेल रिएक्शन कैलकुलेट द ई एम एफ राइट साइड पार्ट कैथोड कार्बोनेट एंड दिस सी ओ इज कैथोड एंड दिस इज एनोड सो कैथोडिक एनोडिक रिएक्शन वेरी सिंपल यू नो From the electrochemistry nickel cadmium reaction, very simple, as I have explained you in the lecture, very simple. Nickel cadmium. Cadmium acts as an anode. As I explained you that C4 cathode, cadmium will not act as a cathode. So, cadmium acts as an anode. Cadmium will be act as a anode. And nickel is coated with nickel oxide. So cathodic reaction is expressed. Suitable, what write up complex. What is a complex? Reaction that follow a simple rate law but occur in series of steps is known as complex. This example is given in the textbook. This is a reaction, the first one that is 2NO2 Cl gas gives you 2NO2 plus Cl2. This reaction occur in two steps. First chlorine atomic is formed. Then this atomic is formed as a molecule. So in these two step, this is the example of the complex reaction which can happen in two step. Overall reaction is this. Whichever is the slow step is the rate determining step. Two reactions showing reducing nature, sulfur dioxide. With respect to FeCl3 reaction, you can see the loss of electron. Fe3 plus over here and here Fe2 plus. That means a sulfur dioxide is giving electron to Fe, reducing property of sulfur dioxide. Potassium permanganate KMnO4, when passed through sulfur dioxide, the reaction sulfur dioxide, it becomes colorless due to the formation of manganese sulfate. So purple color is disappeared. Manganese sulfate having valency 2+, in KMnO4 the valency the chromium will be plus 7, gain of 5 electron. You can see manganese is more stable in plus 2 oxidation state while then in the third 3+. As manganese electronic configuration, you know 25. Atomic number having 3d5 electron, that is why it is extra stability it has. So by losing the 4s2 electron, it will be half filled, that is a plus 2 is more stable than the plus 3. In plus 3 what happened? 3d4 electron, that is why 2 plus is more stable. Geometrical isomer for the complex cis and trans, this is 1 2 position of the chlorine and here 1,6 position is trans. Cu2 plus and Ni plus identify by simple test for the formation of complex. Liquid ammonia, ammonium hydroxide has added to the solution of copper. Blue color solution is obtained, copper ammonium salt. Dimethyl glyoxime DMG in alcohol is added to the solution of Ni. rosy color red PPT, that means nickel DMG is obtained, so we can distinguish. Buna S, butadiene styrene rubber, structure of Buna S. From the styrene butadiene, 1,3 butadiene is obtained. Can is a rope without absence of alpha hydrogen. Benzaldehyde. One will form benzyl alcohol, other will form benzoic acid. Definition of unit cell you know very well. And the calculation of simple cubic structure you have already studied. Very simple it is. The packing efficiency is 52.4. What is the solubility? State the explained Henry law. I told you that solubility is directly proportional to the pressure. And exactly what is solubility? The maximum amount of solute that dissolves in the completely in a given amount of solvent at a constant temperature is solubility. Distinguish between the phenol and alcohol. You can see. Ethanol reaction with sodium forms sodium ethoxide. Evolution of hydrogen, while ethyl bromide does not react with sodium metal. Phenoxide is more stable by the resonance. In alcohol, delocalization of charge on the alcohol oxide due to the resonance is not possible in the alcohol because there is no ring. That is why it is less acidic and less stable. That is why it is less acidic than phenol. Alkaline hydrolysis of the methyl bromide SN1 mechanism. Stereochemistry is required. One step reaction. Valence bond theory. For the complex, let's see. As you have already studied, so just we have to understand. So it is diamagnetic nature because there is no unpaired electron, you can see. Because of the hybridization D2SP3, that is why it is diamagnetic in nature. That we have to explain. Boiling point of a water has been given. Molecular formula for molecular weight for the sucrose is 343. We have to calculate it from the given data. Elevation boiling point 100 minus 99. Difference is 0.37. You know the formula. Delta TV is equal to KB upon W2M2 into W1. Manipulating the TB and M2, we can get the solution. Vacant space, I tell you that interstitial space, vacant space is known as void. Packing efficiency also, you know how to solve for BCC, very simple. This all practice you have done. Packing efficiency 68. This is the derivation, small derivation from the ionic equilibria, very simple. This chart is called ISE. Here we can find the, in place of D, I can write A, acid constant. Acid base has not been given, that is why we can use even D also. Alpha square C. If I want to find alpha, it will become under root K upon C. And 1 upon C is volume. Next, last question. That is, before that, 23, maximum work done derivation. Very simple, it's very important, maximum work done derivation. Integrating the small work done to get a maximum work done with respect to the limit V1 to V2 in terms of pressure according to Boyle's law P1 by P2. W max equal to minus 2.303 nRT log to the base 10 V2 by V1. Electrode reaction, you can see. We have to assume and we have to go ahead with the reaction. And let's see. If the E0 cell is positive, then the reaction is spontaneous. If the E0 cell is negative, then the reaction is non-spontaneous. The reaction will not happen. It is positive, so the reaction will happen spontaneously. Trains just you have to learn it by heart. Of the Anderson enthalpy of group 16, 17, 18. Most of the transition metal compound are remarkably colored because of the presence of d transition, d block element, d electrons and so on. You can put these all points. Electronic configuration for samarium atomic number is given, so very simple to write the electronic configuration according to Hofbauer principle. The last question, that is D. Section D. Which type of defect is present in the KCL, that is Coty defect? Heat of the reaction has been given. Number of mole, 1 mole, 0.5, that is 1.5. 1 plus 0.5. 1 mole of sulfur dioxide, oxygen 1.5. 0.5, total become 1.5 mole of reactant and the product is 1 mole. W equal to minus N delta N. Mechanical, chemical work done in the thermodynamic. W equal to minus delta N RT. Chemical work done in the thermodynamic. In this way we can find the work done. That is said to be the chemical work done in the thermodynamic. Heat of the reaction is multiplied by 3, so this will be multiplied by 3. What is the chlorine, action of chlorine on the ammonia, ammonium chloride? Pseudo first order reaction, I said that hydrolysis of methyl acetate, second order but behave as a first order, water concentration constant. Electronic configuration of 4D series, haloform reaction. This reaction is given by acetaldehyde, all methyl ketone and alcohol which contain CH3CHOH. You can by heart. Hydroform reaction carefully. Acetone react with sodium hydroxide, present sodium hydroxide iodine. Sodium acetate chloroform is given out. And sodium hydroxide is given out as a byproduct. This reaction is said to be as hydroform which contain methyl ketone and some one alcohol also. That is CH3CHOH. Formyl group bromine water reaction. CHO group is converted into carboxylic acid. Only reaction is expected. And toluene reagent do not show the reaction because of the absence of the free carbonyl group in the sucrose. 31. IUPAC name has been given. Structure you have to draw. Very simple. Cyclohexane, you have to draw ethoxy and ethyl. Preparation of phenol from the air oxidation will take place. Isopropyl hydrogen peroxide, then the addition of sulfuric acid gives you phenol. Acetone, very important byproduct. Nanoparticle play a very important role in the water purification technique. These are used in the starch proof eyeglasses, crack resistance and paint, etc. In this way, we have done with the fourth paper. You can just have a look to the entire paper. This is a question paper. Thank you.